Lufkin ISD's Board of Trustees is filing a lawsuit, now listen to this, against PTI Sports and Rec. That is a playground company whom they say swiped their money. They took it. They never delivered the goods. Now, according to the school, in spring of 2022, PTI was contracted to build two playgrounds for the school district and received half the money in June of 2022, but never, ever did anything, according to them.